It says here I need a diskette. Why is that? Do they sell them there?
Well, because so many students use the computers, all the information on the hard drives is deleted at the end of the day. So you'll need a floppy disk if you want to save any of your work. They don't sell them in the computer labs. In fact, the only place you can buy them on campus is at the bookstore.